It's the smile of defeat. It's a touch of madness.